Well, for making the garlic chutney, here I'm going to add about 7 to 8 cloves of garlic and now about 2 tablespoons of red chili powder, to which now I'm going to add half a tablespoon of black salt and half a tablespoon of salt. Last but not the least, juice of half a lemon. And at last, for the chutney, I am going to add some water to adjust the consistency. Well, for about a minute I have mixed it. Now I am going to add some sugar, about a tablespoon of sugar. Well, we are adding sugar to control the taste. Now I am going to mix them one more time around in the mixture or blender. After mixing it together, the chutney seems to be like this. You can see its consistency. This is how it looks like. Now I am going to keep it in the freezer for about 10 minutes or so. Well, now it's totally hot. Now I am going to add some ingredients. Well, I will give a long list of it. Well, now sort them. Sort them for about a minute or so. Now they are totally roasted. Well, now here I am going to add the roasted ingredients which we done earlier. And now some mixed ingredients like salt, dry mango powder, red chili or sugar. Well, now I am going to grind them. Well, the masala seems to be like this. Now I am going to add some coconut flakes or some shredded coconut and grind them well for about a minute. Well, after grinding it, the masala seems to be like this. Now it's time for making the potato masala. Well, now I have taken a pan to which now I am going to add some oil. Now here I am going to add some masala which we made earlier, about half a tablespoon of it. And now some sweet tamarind chutney. Now I am going to mix it well. Well, now here I am going to add some boiled potatoes. I am going to sort them well. Well, now I am going to add it to a bowl. Now let it sit for about 2 minutes or so. Well, now here I have taken some paos. Now I am going to cut it. Cut it diagonally, not all the way through, like this. Now press it from both the sides, like so that the potato filling can be filled up easily. Press it. Well, it's done. Well, here is the potato mixture. Now I am going to fill the potato mixture in the paos. Press it gently. Well, now here I have taken some onions. Now I am going to drop it in them like this. Now it's our the last time we can going to add our potato filling. Well, now it's time to cover the pav with some peanuts. Like this. Well, it's done. And now with some pomegranate. And now with some sage. Now I'm going to toast it or in a pan. Now the butter is melted. Now I'm going to add the dabeli to it. Well, here is the dabeli. Heat it from one side for about 45 seconds or about a minute. You can see it's toasted now. Now it's time for the platter. Well, now serve it with some garlic chutney and with some sweet tamarind chutney along with some onions and pomegranate. Well, it's ready to be served now. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe.